Hello guys, my name is Arsalan. Welcome back to my channel, and today we will be solving a new LeetCode question, that is find numbers with even number of digits. So the question is, given an array nums of integer, return how many of them contains an even number of digits. We will be solving this question with the help of JavaScript. So before starting this tutorial guys, please guys to subscribe to the channel, hit the like button, press the bell icon button so that you can get the recent updates from the channel. So let's understand this question with the help of a couple of example here. So the question's example says that we have a given array in and it contains an element of numbers. So here 12, which is a length of 2, here 345, which is a length of 3, then 2, 6 has length of 1, and then 7, 8, 9, 6 has a length of 4. So we have written output 2 because we will count the number which has an even length. So which has an even length, we will be returning that. We will add those number means that values. So 1 would be here, then then we found another number, then we will increase the count by 2. So we will get the answer 2. Similarly, there is only one number which has an even length, which is 1771. So we will return 1. So let's start solving this. For that I will create a count variable here. Let count is equals to 0 for let I is equals to 0, and create a loop starting from I is equals to 0 till I dot I is less than nums dot length, and saying I plus plus, and let ans is equals to nums I dot length, sorry, to string, because I will tell you why. Because these elements are in integer form, so we have to convert them in a string form so that we can apply the length rule here. Okay, if ans dot length mod 2 means if it is an integer, sorry, 0, then count plus plus. Now return the count here, return count, and let's run the code now. I hope it will work now. It was quite pretty straightforward, so let's see. Yeah, it's working here, so let me explain it to you. Then I created a variable count, then I've created a loop in which I'm saying that it's starting from 0, okay, then to the length of nums, and taking step 1 1, so one step by step means 1 2 3 4 5, I'm not skipping any step, and then I'm creating a variable ans means answer, which says that nums dot I means these elements in this array are not number, I have converted into string. Okay, then I have taken the length of those elements, and then I have take chosen which those elements which has the length of which has a length of means the which has which are even length, and then I plus the count by 1 of for those numbers. Okay, so that was all in the question guys. Hope you have liked the video. Please guys to subscribe to the channel, hit the like button, press the bell icon button so that you can get the recent updates from the channel. Thank you guys.